Gustafson out for Barron. Morgan Barron can't get past center. Cogliano will skate it back in. Throws it on net. Blocked away with ease by Hellebuck. Pass up through center. Rantanen. Tip pass for McKinnon. Lost it in his feet. Scheifele goes back the other way. He'll spring Maloney with a shot right on, and it's clubbed by Prozvatov.
Scheifele against McKinnon, and he does a nice job of picking the pocket of McKinnon, and it starts the transition game as he gets out to the middle of the ice. A nice shot looking to go low blocker. That all starts as Velarde does a nice job of
tied up by Nemesnikov. In comes O'Connor. He'll go to the point. Owen Byram with it. Walks the line. Snaps it towards the net. It's off the outside of the post. Now Brendan Dillon will backhand it off the glass. That'll make it out. Benny trying to go up the wing. That again at the look at the linesman. He jumped up on the bench to get out of the way. Walensky leaves it for O'Connor. Snapped on net. And Hellebuck's going to squeeze that one. Jones is after it. Played it for Cogliano. Cogliano back to the line. Dropped off. Jones shoots. Scooped up by the glove of Connor Hellebuck. Velarde down the wing. Trying to get by Byram. Forced back to the net. Scheifele comes in to grab the loose puck. He'll go to the point for Samper. Sends it over to Schmidt. Shooting. And it's stopped by Prozvatov. Dropped it off for Samper. Let Samper. Long pass ahead for Schmidt. Up the middle. Here comes Barron. Driving in with a backhand. And Prozvatov knocks it down to make the save. Call there on Colton for jumping the second time after his warning. Gets away without it. Morrissey will skate it in. Josh Morrissey trying to get it for Scheifele and does. Velarde scores!
Play at the blue line by Morrissey as he wins the battle off the wall. He just takes the line and then holds on to that puck. He's been fighting the defender to come toward him. Scheifele does the rest. Does a nice job of protecting the puck. Looks over his shoulder and he sees Ferrari coming down. He collects it off his skate, takes his time and shovels it upstairs. Sometimes you just got to get on your horse and work and win that battle to hold on to that puck and keep it in the offensive zone.
Pionk with it. Down to Iron Ball and Fox scores! Nemesnikov with a power play goal! 2-0 Winnipeg!
Play off the faceoff as they win the draw. It goes from low to high. They get to their set positions. They do a nice job. Iafallo gets that puck and he looks to the front of the slot and he makes no mistake putting that right on the tape of Nemesnikov, who shovels that upstairs. A little bit of a misplay, front of the net by Malinsky, playing that 2-on-1, allowing that pass.
For the Jets, as McKinnon brought it in and lost it. Now, of course, Malinsky back at center with it. Now Nathan McKinnon sends it across. Nichushkin driving it in, and he draws the penalty.
Come down as a centerman and help out, communicate to get pucks out quickly, and that's exactly what they do.
Manson from the point, it's off the glove of Hellebuck and up in the air, but ends up in the corner. McKinnon now on the feed from Rantanen. Back to the point. Haynes has got it. Hands it off for McKinnon. McKinnon got around Velarde, then Morrissey fell, but he's back up and takes the puck. Played it off for Velarde. Over the line, Scheifele going to the net, and he came to the backhand under the leg of Prozvatov. Velarde in front, intended for Perfetti. Scheifele to Perfetti again, tip towards the net, puck to the point for Pionk. Neil Pionk with a shot that goes wide. Iafallo gets in the way. Nemesnikov trying to feed that. Turned over. Here's Iafallo, scores! Alex Iafallo with a great backhand shot on the turnover. His first in 19 games, and it's 3-0 Winnipeg.
You have to work to get above, and that's exactly what Iafallo does in this instance. He's the low guy. He works hard to get above. He's now the third guy. He's in the right spot, collects that puck with his backhand, and takes a great shot over the shoulder of Prozvatov. Unbelievable backhand.
Gets it out as Scheifele tries to get around Manson and was knocked down. Seifele looking for a call there. Doesn't get one. Turnover again. Ehlers off the goalpost.
A great job stealing the puck and coming straight down the middle of the ice. A heck of a shot by Ehlers, and he just rings it.
He'll take it to the corner. Give it back for McKinnon. Nathan McKinnon. Takes it down to the half boards. Up high. Rantanen fires it wide side of the net. Scores! Jonathan Drouin with a power play goal as it came off the backboards right on his stick. He flips it in.
It is what freed up Jonathan Drouin to get this rebound as they battle net front. And Nichushkin takes up so much space. He occupies and distracts Hellebuck for that rebound that goes off the end boards. Patiently waiting for that to come back off the boards was Drouin. You can see Hellebuck desperately trying to kick out that right leg. A little bit different look for the power play.
Here's Morrissey. Got it down for Scheifele. The icing call. Let the Jets put the top line out. Ehlers with a chance. They score! Vilardi tucks it home. Second of the night. And the Jets get their three-goal lead back.
Finds a way. They win the face-off with a little bit of help. D-to-D, a little bit of an interchange. Low to high. Good heads-up play at one time and out to the net. And then watch, Vilardi collects that puck from the forehand to the backhand. Manson's on the wrong side of him.
Rantanen comes up with it. Rantanen dancing his way in, but can't make a play. Namestnikov back the other way for the Jets. Slides it over to Appleton. Return pass, Namestnikov got it across to Niederreiter, who scores!
Great job closing off by Appleton. A good step up, creates a 3-on-2, kick it out wide, and a great pass by Namestnikov across through the seam to Niederreiter, and he's not making a mistake. Beats the goaltender.
Really impressive how the Jets are continuing to work. Even though it's 5-1, they still have the pedal straight down and working.
Here comes Nichushkin. Nichushkin drops it off, scores! Jack Johnson with a quick one-time shot, put it in the top corner of the net. And it's 5-2.
You know that the Avs are going to counterattack, which is third in the league in rush chances. It's a heck of a pass across with the backhand of Nichushkin. And Johnson does a nice job of not dusting it off. Crossbody one-timer over the blocker of Hellebuck with traffic coming to the net. No real chance to make that save.
Pass across, settled down by Colton to the line. Malinsky back for Colton. Colton trying to feed in front of him. Morrissey. Byram swipes at it. Puck is loose. Grabbed by Scheifele. Up for Ehlers. He's got the one and Cage waiting for him, and he buries it.
Message through your locker room, through your bench. When your best players and your best line are doing the right things to protect the front of the net, to win battles, to block shots.
Winnipeg will move to 38 points to tie the Avalanche in points, but with the game in hand, the Winnipeg Jets will take top spot in the Central Division with a 6-2 win over Colorado.